cavaliers of Dixie, who guard the southern shores, whose standards brave the battle storm which o'er our border roars. Your glorious sabers draw once more and charge the northern foe, and reap their columns deep, and reap their columns deep, and reap their columns deep. Where the raging tempests blow, where the raging tempests blow, and the iron hail in flood descends and the bloody torrents flow. Ye cavaliers of Dixie, though dark the tempest roar, what arms will wear the tyrant's chain, what dastard heart will cower? Right o'er the night a sign shall rise to lead to victory, and your swords reap their hordes where the battle tempest blow, where the iron hail and flood descends, and the bloody torrents flow, and the bloody torrents flow, and the iron hail and flood descends, and the bloody torrents flow. The Sachi needs no ramparts, no lofty towers to shield. Your bosoms are her bulwarks, strong breastworks that never yield. The thunders of your battle blade shall sweep the servile foe, while their gore stains the shore where the battle tempests blow, where the iron hail and flood descends, and the bloody torrents flow, and the bloody torrents flow, and the iron hail and flood descends, and the bloody torrents flow. The battle flag of Dixie with crimson field shall flame, her azure cross and silver star shall light her sons to fame. When peace with olive branch returns, that flag's white pole shall glow, still bright on every hide when storm is ceased to blow, and the battle tempest roar no more, nor the bloody torrents flow, nor the bloody torrents flow, and the iron hail and flood descends, and the bloody torrents flow. Oh, battle flag of Dixie, long, long triumphant way, where'er the storms of battle roar, or victory crowns the brave. The cavaliers of Dixie and woman's song shall glow, the fame of your name when the storm is ceased to blow, when the battle tempest rage no more, nor the bloody torrents flow, nor the bloody torrents flow, and the iron hail and blood descends, and the bloody torrents flow.